This helicopter is carrying some precious cargo. These pronghorn antelope are about to travel from the Panhandle to their new home in far west Texas.
We have growing populations of pronghorn in the Panhandle, and with that growing population, we get more and more farmer pronghorn conflicts and crop depredation issues. At the same time, in the MARFA Plateau, the last few years, we've had a huge decline in the population around the MARFA area.
Millions of pronghorn once roamed Texas. Only pockets remain today. But while some herds are thriving, others are in trouble.
You used to be able to drive from Ballantyne to MARFA and maybe see 200 or 300 of them just from the highway. And now you're lucky if you see one.
To boost the dwindling herds, Texas Parks and Wildlife is transporting about 200 pronghorn from the northwest corner of the Panhandle to grasslands around MARFA.
We recently did a genetic study on pronghorn in Texas, and they're all pretty much the same animal. We have some excellent habitat we're putting them into around MARFA, and they should do well.
When you're working with North America's fastest land mammal, you've got to move quick.
We've got a contract helicopter crew that is capturing those animals with a net gun. They then sling the animals off the wheat fields back to our processing facility here. We take samples on them. Pronghorn are notoriously high strung. They're somewhat prone to being stressed out during capture, so we go ahead and give them a sedative to kind of calm them down during the transport.
It's a 9-hour drive across the state with no stops for snacks.
You've got some pretty precious cargo with you, so you try to be as careful as you can.
It's dark by the time they arrive. The pronghorn take their first tentative steps into their new home.
Your heart's racing right up to the last one gets out.
Texas Parks and Wildlife will monitor the relocated pronghorn and survey the fawns born in the spring.
Yes, look at it. Is that amazing?
The best feeling is going to be when they start making babies and when these populations come back to what they used to be.
For Texas Parks and Wildlife, this is Lydia Saldana.
It really is moving.